Shuttle Saves the World. Walter Hollenbach as the heroic George Shuttle Kipper. Luis Radulovic as the brave Carol Rogers. Trojan DeFips Gray as the mighty Vorkon. James M. Snyder as the brilliant Dr. Howard Kingarde. Charlie O'Brien as the radio whiz Eddie Alexander. Hiram Lomax as cameraman Pete Brady. The story so far: badminton, the sport which Galactic Emperor the mighty Vorkon considers to be the greatest trial of skill and courage in the cosmos. Earth's champion is Shuttle. He, together with his companions, have been brought to Vorkon's domain to play for the freedom of the world. But Vorkon so feared Shuttle's great skill that he imprisoned him on the slave moon of Incarcerus. But Shuttle has escaped in a rocket ship. He hopes to join his friends at the badminton arena before it is too late. Vorkon cannot afford to lose.
Lightning ray prepared, Your Majesty.
Open fire. Blow him out of the sky.
Vorkon, you can't. That's cold-blooded murder.
Restrain him.
There's no way he could have escaped that crash.
Shuttle's a goner. That's for sure.
Who's going to challenge Vorkon now?
Gee, you gotta do it, Carol.
But Eddie, I'm nowhere near as good as Shuttle. I couldn't hope to win.
You have to. The Earth, the universe, is depending on you.
Okay, but I can't play dressed like this. Do you have something for badminton that I could wear?
All is prepared?
Yes, Your Magnificence. They are within the arena.
Excellent. Now, Dr. Kingarde, witness the greatest ever player of badminton in the universe.
Aha, puny earthlings, behold, the badmintometer.
Wow. Gee, Eddie, it's a robot.
I have to play that?
The badmintometer has never been defeated. It is Vorkon's greatest of all badminton champions.
I will destroy.
How to get to the badminton court.
You're too late, Earthman. By now, your friends have already met their last at the hands of the great Vorkon.
I won't ask again!
Fool. If you insist, there's a secret entrance to the underground caves. To get through, you must pass the great guardian of the caves.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. Thank you.
Oh, Vorkon! You're insane!
Let the contest begin.
Hey, Pete, where do you think you're going?
Wow, I'm going getting closer shot. This will make the newsreels for sure.
No, Pete, it's too dangerous.
Smile for the camera, buddy.
Gee. I always find, Dr. Kingarde, that it helps the training of my guards to give them an incentive not to miss.
First.
You can't ask a girl to play against a machine like that.
Silence, man of words. Go and tell your people of your defeat.
People of Earth, this is Eddie Alexander
of TWIKI Radio, bringing you the latest chapter in the ongoing contest between Earth and Virgo. First, it is my sad duty to report the accidental death of Earth's champion, George Shuttle Kipper. Carol Rogers, Shuttle Kipper's doubles partner, trainer, and longtime friend, has bravely chosen to take his place as Earth's champion. She takes the first serve. It's a shoot. No, it's a feint. But the badmintometer is too quick to be outsmarted and returns easily. Carol rallies the shuttlecock and they continue to play. Listeners, you won't have heard. But before the match, the mighty Vorkon demonstrated that if a single shuttlecock reaches the court, it will explode. Carol isn't only playing for the honor of the planet, she's playing for her life!
What was that?
I'll stay here. You check it out.
Those of you listening at home, it looks like Carol is beginning to flag. I don't know how she's keeping up this pace.
This girl has spirit. We're all behind her.
Go, Carol!
She's no match for your badmintometer, Vorkon. Why don't you stop this?
Because I want to see Earth humiliated.
will destroy.
I don't know how she's managing to keep this up. The gameplay is intense. The badmintonometer aims for her baseline.
Destroy.
She races to the backcourt. She's gonna miss it. No, Carol! Folks, you won't believe this.
Shuttle is back. He destroyed the badmintonometer.
Earth has won the match.
Shuttle's alive, Vorkon. No machine is gonna stop him now.
How is this possible?
I knew a robot could be no match for a real man like you, Shuttle.
It takes more than a machine to play badminton, Carol. It takes heart and spirit.
Vorkon can't put that into any robot. Now it's time to put a stop to these challenges.
Do you hear me, Vorkon? I'm through with playing your games. You'll never conquer Earth and the universe. I'm going to stop you.
What can you do now, Vorkon? Just accept defeat and leave the Earth in peace.
Pathetic humans. You have seen but a fraction of my true power. Release the Totlerod upon them.
At once, Your Majesty.
Shuttle, do you hear that?
Looks like Vorkon will never play fair. Get back, everybody!
Ha 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 ha!